नित्यानंदेश्वर समारंभां नित्यानंदेश्वरी मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्तां वंदे गुरु परंपरां। इस समय हमारे साथ उपस्थित सभी दर्शकों और भक्तों का मैं प्रेम एवं आशीर्वाद सहित स्वागत करता हूँ। आई वेलकम ऑल द डिवोटीज, डिसाइपल्स, समाजीज, सत्संगीज सिटिंग विद अस। ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड एट दिस मोमेंट थ्रू नित्यानंद टीवी, लोटस न्यूज चैनल, साधना टीवी, जनश्री चैनल, ईश्वर टीवी एंड टू वे वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग हैविंग नयन दीक्षा सिटीज सिटिंग विद अस थ्रू टू वे वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग हैविंग नयन दीक्षा गोडलु प्रामेश्वरम हैदराबाद बाह्य नगरम सियाटल चिदंबरम सैन होसे मदुरई लॉस एंजेलिस अरुणाचलम टोरंटो कैलासम ओहायो प्रयाग कोलालंपूर पयणी ह्यूस्टन कालाहस्ती नित्यानंदेश्वर हिंदू टेंपल चार्लेट नित्यानंद नगरम तिरुवण्णामलई वाराणसी टोरंटो डाउनटाउन ओमन शिवगंगई ओलिंपिया वाशिंगटन न्यूयॉर्क वाराणसी सैन डियागो तिरुवालवाई सेंट लुईस तिरुमला सिंगापुर सिंगापुरम हैदराबाद गुप्तकाशी वैंकूवर भुवनेश्वर बोगोटा कोलंबिया पेरिस कालीघाट इंद्राणी न्यूजर्सी दुबई वैद्यनाथम एनरिचिंग टेंपल बिडदी देवोन यूके बेंगलुरु नॉर्थ हांगकांग सीरगाड़ी पोर्ट वाशिंगटन न्यूयॉर्क। आई वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू विद माय लव एंड ब्लेसिंग्स। Today I'll expand on visualization and completion before entering into the satsang. Mahadeva is gracing us today. Arunachaleshwara with Abhida Kujambiga is gracing us today on the second day of Nityanandeshwara Brahmotsava. I'll expand on forms and completion. Please listen. some of the important truths associated to our visualization and completion. Visualization I'll expand on this truth from the various knowledge traditions of Vedic thought trend. There is various thought traditions in Vedic religion, thought trend of Advaita, Suttadvaita, Shaivadvaita, Dvaita, Visishtadvaita, so many thought trends. I'll share some of the very important truths, sacred secrets, which I have experienced, which can make you experience spontaneous completion, instant completion. Actually, completion is nothing but right understanding entering into your cognition. Sometimes people ask me, Swamiji, whole day I sit with the mirror, look, 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 other than tears, nothing is coming. My eyes are burning. I tell them, this is the punishment you get for being incomplete. Now, listen. Completion is nothing but cognitive decision to look at the world as real, as it is. It is not that always the decision has to come to you, the cognitive shift has to happen to you. It is not that always that cognitive shift has to happen to you after a lot of struggle. No, it is not necessary. It can be spontaneous. It can be a simple decision. I believe in the possibility of spontaneous completion, spontaneous enlightenment, because I myself achieved spontaneous enlightenment. Please understand, even though my life looks like a gradual enlightenment process, it is not. Because I got enlightened, all the actions I did earlier looks like spiritual practice. That is like a, with a conclusion, reading the history. See, now we got the conclusion of the World War II, Hitler lost. So now we read all the incidents back and make him as a villain. I am not saying he is hero or villain and all that. I am nobody to comment. But I only wanted to tell you guys, there are worst villains in the history who are not projected so much as villain like Hitler. That you need to know, I tell you. History is a lie. Money is a hoax. Politics is exploitational methodologies. Media is the institutionalized rumor spreading machinery. only thing which can save you in your life is come to the science of completion. I tell you, it is simply the science of completion. Only that can save you in your life. So history is nothing but reading the incident of the past after the conclusion. Even in my biography, if you read it after the conclusion of enlightenment, it looks like a whole thing is a spiritual practice. But actually when it was happening, it was not happening as a spiritual practice. I wanted you to know. I did not feed Ganapati as a spiritual practice. As a play I started. I did not go to Arunagiri Yogeshwara for spiritual practice. A causeless love I had for him. I don't know why. I don't know really why all my Gurukul kids have so much love for me. Later on, they may give a reason. When they grow logically like you all, we were so deeply cherishing feeling connection with Swamiji because of our we want enlightenment, our spiritual practice. But now they do not know. Now they know only we love Swamiji, that's all. With Arunagiri Yogeshwara, I did not have a spiritual practice devotion. No. Please understand. Political history is hoax. Political geography is hoax. Political economy is hoax. Political media is hoax. Understand? Political history means history written to promote or demote certain political ideology is hoax. Geography based on politics means borders is hoax. Politics based media, the media machinery used to further somebody's political interest is hoax. The political economy means projecting somebody as some country as rich, some country as poor, some state as rich, some state as poor. For the political gains is hoax, I tell you. Because all of us are kept in fear, we want to buy more and more weapons. The weapon-based economies are rich. The moment that violence on the human civilization comes down, even 3 or 4%, I am not even asking the whole 100% we should be violent free. Even if 3 or 4% of the violence in the human mind comes down, all the so-called big economies of the world, present economies, will collapse because they are all standing on weapon. They are all standing on, their whole economy is based on selling war weapons. Why? Why so much of war weapons bought, sold? Because human being with his innate tendency put to live in anxiety. You need completion, not army weapons. Oh humanity, your requirement is completion, not more and more army weapons. I am not saying dissolve all the armies. That will take a lot of time. Even if I say nobody is going to listen, that is different. All I am trying to tell you is, immediately let us start adding the science of completion into human consciousness through education, schools, colleges, media, all the available infrastructure. All the prisons should start science of completion as the rehabilitation method. All the schools, all the colleges, all the jails, all the hospitals, all the rehabilitation homes should start completion as part of their education. I tell you, I really tell you, before beginning the all the law houses, completion should be must. Yesterday we were discussing, there are machineries now, based on the stress in your muscles, stress level in your muscles, we can prove the level of completion you are in. So only a person who is lower than certain level of stress level, who has more completion, only that kind of person should be allowed to file nomination in the election. Only that kind of people should become leaders, decision makers. Understand, if we can just do this, I know it looks impractical, but Kalabhairava's grace, there is every possibility he can make it practical. Kalabhairava's doors can never be closed. Even through the closed door, he graces. That is why closed door itself is worshipped as his presence. Everywhere. Door being worshipped as the presence of Kalabhairava is a village tradition. If you see every village, every house, the door frame, they will apply the turmeric powder and kumkum. Worship it as the presence of Kalabhairava. Kalabhairava's doors can never be closed. He is extraordinary possibility. Anything you propose is there only to say, Tathastu. Listen, listen. If we can bring down the violence level of human mind, the insecurity level will drop. If the insecurity level drops, if the insecurity level drops, please listen. If the insecurity level drops, suddenly the whole country will start voting for the people who are more development based rather than terrorism based. rather than war based. If the idea changes from war based to development based, immediately all the war based economies will collapse. There are some countries in the world, constantly they want war. Why? Because their economy is based on wars. They don't grow agricultural products like India, or they don't make furnitures and other items like China. Their main product is weapons. So naturally, how will their economy be up, alive? Only by weapons. So politics-based economy is dangerous hoax. I tell you, the human civilization should decide not to participate anymore as part of war-based economies. Let us all boycott the war-based economies. We will not participate in the war-based economies. We should also insist that war-based economies and terrorism-based theologies should be banned by the United Nations as terroristic ideologies. Any ideology, theology makes you terrorist, makes you bomb, makes you kill others. That theologies should be banned by United Nations. Any country booms based on war-based economy should be banned as a terror state. Listen, after the conclusion, the history should not be rewritten. In my life, when I look at the life as it happened, I only had sudden enlightenment. I did not have a gradual, because I did not do whatever I did for enlightenment. No. It was a bits and pieces happening. There may be one or two incidents I had the context of enlightenment, but not all. Surely, my relationship with Raghupati Yogi was not for enlightenment. My relationship with Arunagiri Yogeshwara is not for enlightenment. To tell you honestly, my relationship with Arunagiri Yogeshwara had love as a context, not sincerity. You can just look around, how many of my Gurukul kids are already sleeping. But if we are dancing, they will all be jumping around. Yesterday night, the Sura Samhara, we were dancing, they were all jumping around. I was sitting in the stage, all these fellows jumping around the stage. It means what? It is love-based relationship, not sincerity-based. Sincerity is there from the context of love. I tell you, that is what exactly I had with Arunagiri Yogeshwara. It was not sincerity based. The sincerity was there from the context of love, because I love him, I tried to be sincere to his words, that's it. Other than that, there was no other philosophically being convinced I am supposed to be sincere to him. At least Raghupati Yogi will try to convince me that I have to be sincere to him with the philosophical reason, philosophical context. But Arunagiri Yogeshwara neither convinced nor I had sincerity. It was just pure context of love. So understand, I myself had only spontaneous enlightenment. And you can also have spontaneous enlightenment. It is possible. The main idea behind this 3 month sannyas training itself is trying to make people experience spontaneous completion. Otherwise, you cannot have sannyas in 3 months. But there is a possibility. I'll continue the satsang after a break.
ஞான சக்தியால் கோடிக்கணக்கான மக்களின் துயர் தீர்த்த ஒரு ஞான குரு. தியான சக்தியால் லட்சக்கணக்கான மக்களின் பிணிகளை தீர்த்த ஒரு சத்குரு. ஞான சேவையால் உலகையே வளப்படுத்தும் ஒரு ஜகத்குரு. ஞானம், தியானம், சேவை என்று பல்வேறு பரிமாணங்களில் ஆன்மீக சேவைகளை புரிந்து வரும் வாழும் அவதார புருஷர் பரமஹம்ச நித்யானந்தர் அவர்களின் 37வது அவதார திருநாள் விழா டிசம்பர் மாதம் 27ஆம் தேதி அன்று தலைமை தியான பீடமாம் பெங்களூரு ஆசிரமத்தில் உலகம் முழுவதும் உள்ள பக்தர்கள் சூழ வெகு விமரிசையாக கொண்டாடப்பட இருக்கின்றது. அனைவரும் வருக, அனுமதி இலவசம். நாள் டிசம்பர் 27, 2013. இடம் நித்யானந்த தியானபீடம், நித்யானந்த நகர், விடதி, பெங்களூரு, கர்நாடகா. தொலைபேசி எண் 0802727999.
Which I started for 3 months is all about trying to give people that spontaneous completion. Because when you start working with the completion process, if you hit at the right root pattern, just like that you can achieve completion. And this Bali Inner Awakening is all about spontaneous completion, spontaneous enlightenment. Because I am trying to reach your innermost core root pattern from various level, I really feel every day at least few hundred of you will be spontaneously declaring completion and enlightenment. It will be a very powerful experience. I strongly feel Jnana Sambandar and Shankara, both of them went to Bali and established Shaivism. We are doing more research I will come back to you all with more proofs. The spontaneous completion is possible. Knowledge about the visualization forms will help you to achieve that spontaneous completion. Today I have started speaking about that knowledge of visualization and forms, which I will expand tomorrow also. Actually, I started introducing form and completion, but the introduction itself took today whole satsang. So tomorrow I'll explain the subject. In the further satsangs, I'll explain the subject. How the knowledge about the form leads you to spontaneous completion. Today you need to know, today through this today's satsang, I wanted you to understand spontaneous completion is possible. Spontaneous enlightenment is possible. And knowledge about visualization and forms will lead you to spontaneous completion and enlightenment. Bali Inner Awakening is all about spontaneous completion and spontaneous enlightenment. Aaj mein visualization yani manasik darshan aur purnatva ke bare mein baat karunga. Hindu dharm ke kayi sampradayo ke vibhin soch vichar ki pranaliya hai, jaise dvaita visishta dvaita advaita शैवाद्वैत इत्यादि पूर्णत्व और कुछ नहीं बल्कि सही समाज का आपके बोध में प्रवेश करना है. पूर्णत्व एक सहज निर्णय हो सकता है. जीवन मुक्ति एक स्वाभाविक निर्णय हो सकता है. इस विश्व को सही रूप से देखना, वास्तविकता को देखना, यही पूर्णत्व है. केवल पूर्णत्व का विज्ञान ही आपको जीवन में बचा सकता है. मेरे जीवन में सभी कार्य आध्यात्मिक अभ्यास नहीं थे, बल्कि एक गहरा प्रेम ही था. विश्व में शांति के लिए पूर्णत्व आवश्यक है, ना कि सेना और शस्त्र. इस क्षण को समाज में आवश्यक है, वह है विद्यालयों में, कॉलेजों में, कारागृहों में पूर्णत्व का ज्ञान देना. यदि हम मनुष्य के मन में हिंसा कम करें, मनुष्य के मन की असुरक्षा कम हो जाएगी, तभी सभी देश प्रकृति की तरफ बढ़ेंगे, ना कि युद्ध की तरफ या फिर आतंकवाद की तरफ. युद्ध पर आधारित अर्थव्यवस्थाओं और आतंकवाद पर आधारित धर्मशास्त्रों का हमें बहिष्कार करना चाहिए. मेरे जीवन में मेरे गुरु के साथ जो संबंध था, वो प्रेम पर आधारित था. मेरी श्रद्धा उस प्रेम पर ही आधारित थी. इसीलिए मैं कहता हूँ कि मुझे स्वयं सहज जीवन मुक्ति प्राप्त हुई. इस 3 महीने के संन्यास प्रकाशन प्रशिक्षण कार्यक्रम का उद्देश्य भी यही है कि आप सहज जीवन मुक्ति संभावना पाए और उसका अनुभव करें। जब आप पूर्णत्व के साथ काम करते हैं, आपको बहुत अधिक संभावना है कि आप अपनी सही मूल विचारधारा को पहचानेंगे और सहज जीवन मुक्ति का अनुभव करेंगे।
Let you all achieve, experience, live, express, radiate, share and explore in eternal bliss.
Nityananda Dhyana Peetham, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Bidadi, Bengaluru. Phone 08027279999. www.nityananda.org www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation.